computer doing reactions. But no, we're not doing that today. You hear me? I'm coming at y'all with a story time. So, today's video, we're going to be doing a story time about the worst trouble I ever got in. The worst trouble I ever got in was back in third grade. Going home from school on the bus, chatting with my boy Rico, and then have to burp. So, I was at school going home from school. I was on the bus, right, with my friend Rico. We was talking. So then there was this girl in the seat. She was in the seat over that seat by the window. But I'm about to tell y'all what happened. So what happened was I was like bored and there was a rock in front of me. Nobody was sitting in that seat. And you know what I thought? Let me tell you what I thought. I thought the rock would just like bust off the window, okay? Like, I did not know the rock was like, I mean, not bust the window, but like bounce off. I thought the window was strong, but the window is pretty weak for that little rock that I threw. You hear me? So I got a rock, threw it at the window, and then like it cracked. Okay, so let me tell you the whole story, because this is a funny story. This nigga, YouTube, don't demonetize this. But this guy go sit here and say, I mean, no, not this guy. This little girl who I just wanna, but this little girl go walk her little ugly self up to the bus driver, tell myself, he just bust out the window. Why is you snitching? She go walk up to the bus driver and say, he just threw a rock at the window because glass was leaking out the window. Long story short, this little girl told on me. Everybody was like, I did it. I blamed it on the blouse in the ceiling. I blamed it on Rico, but I know I wasn't right for that. So, but they saw me do it, so I just took credit for my actions. You feel me? So, I gotta fill in my mom's wall. Mom!
What you doing?
Don't be rude, say hi. Thirsty! Wait, let me look in the mirror real quick. Excuse me. So, at school, right? On the bus, right, going home from school. So then, like, after I threw the rock, the girls went up to the bus job and told them. So then I was like, okay, I did it. So then next thing I know, the bus driver talking about something.
You're not going home, you're going back to the school.
I was like, I said, you say what? I ain't going well, and I'm finna go who? She said,
you're not going back to the school.
I mean, you're going back to the school, you're not going home. So, this little boy, go sit there and tell me, I wanna go home, please take me home. Anyways, I went home. I told the bus driver, walked to my house, told my mom what happened. I got the worst whooping. That whooping just, the whooping was just, daddy. Drop a like if you're not poor and broke. Yeah, man. See y'all in the next video. We got some lit content coming up for y'all. Stay tuned, hit that subscribe. Get a nigga though, oh honey, yeah man. Alright y'all, appreciate all the supporters. Even the people that said I wasn't gonna make it. Thank you too, you feel me? Cause I'm about to be at 400 subscribers. I'ma keep this channel going with vlogs, challenges, pranks. Oh, that's coming up. More story times, more reactions to story times. And yeah, just stay tuned, you feel me? Hit that notification bell. Don't forget to leave a comment saying what was your favorite part of the video. Leave some more story times. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.